Do you not look at this and see your childhood flashing before your eyes? I do. Greetings everyone, my name is Bear and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot. This time we're playing the second one, the best one of the three, which isn't true. The third was the best one of the three. Anyway, opening cinematic time, go! Let's play a game. Oh, I'm excited. You know, I've never finished the first one, so that's completely out of context for me. Like, I have no idea why that happens. Because I could YouTube the cinematics. Yeah, I'll probably do that after I play now.
Of course.
But Dr. Cortex, to reach full power, need not only your master crystal, but also the...
That man has a rocket in his head.
Slave crystals.
Why a rocket? Like, what made him fix a rocket to his face as like a mask?
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of the situation? If we don't have any friends left on the surface, then we need to find an enemy.
Crash? Crash? Crash! My battery is fried. Make yourself useful, big brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
Bitch, we are in a jungle. The fuck do you see a battery in a jungle? That isn't that much. He looks like a dick. This one looks like a penis. Fun times. Let's go. Ah, there's the music. I was about to ask, where the fuck is the music? Music is good for me. Ah, the nostalgia is real. It's nice emulating these games. Spoilers, I'm actually emulating this. I'm not playing it on a PlayStation 1. Because I'm not a peasant. Ha! Oh, God. I have a cold. So if I cough, like, in the middle of playing, I'm sorry. But, yeah. That's just me. I have a cold. What do you want?
Well, well, well. If it isn't Crash Bandicoot, welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down.
Well...
I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of five doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
Okay, first of all, no, because you're evil, and I know you're evil because the last game you sort of proved that, and you tried to kill me. So no, I'm not gonna get your fucking crystals. Like, ever. You dick. I mean, look at all of this nostalgia. Look at this. Do you not look at this and see your childhood flashing before your eyes? I do. Well, let's go. Let's start a level. I think we've wasted enough time and you guys have heard enough of my jibber jabber. Whoop! I am excited to be playing all of these levels with you guys. Well, not with you guys, I mean you're watching me play. You're like that guy who comes over to my house that's like not allowed to play on my PlayStation because he sucks. But it's more because, you know, you can't really because you're too far away. Again, just the soundtrack is amazing in this game. It just is. Okay, we're gonna waste that. But if I remember correctly, secret level. Okay, not really a secret level, just, you know. Something I actually didn't know when I was a kid. I only found out about that when I was like, I don't know, 18, 19 years old, and I'm 24 now. That whole, you can body slam that thing to get to this part of the level. Okay, this apparently you can slide jump. I saw a tutorial about slide jumps in Crash games. I think it was on Kidicarus' channel. Oh, shit, I didn't know you could do that. Holy fuck, that was so cool. That's actually the first time I've ever made it there. Oh, you fuck. Yes, I actually made it to this thing. Oh, yes, please. I actually might get all the boxes on this stage. I could get all of the boxes. You know what? You know what? I'm going to make a pact with you guys right now. We're going to do a gem run. We're going to do a frackamackin gem run this time. We're going to get all the gems and all the crystals. And all the stages. Completionist be damned. Eat your fucking heart out. Here comes Just a Bear Gaming and his amazing skills. Oh. Ooh. Wow. Okay, that almost died. That almost died. And by that, I mean me. Caddy mentioned in his video that in Crash Bandicoot 1, you had to collect, like, these stickers or something to get to the bonus stages. That seems kind of stupid. Like, I gotta say, I'm kind of glad I didn't play the first game. I think it would have ruined it for me. Yay! Oh, God. Okay. Yay. You can fuck off. You stupid badger thing. Is that a badger? What is that? I know these are, like, tortoises. They're not turtles, they're tortoises. Fuck you. But what the hell is the badger thing? Ooh! Oh, if I get that Aku, I get full power. Yes, now I'm invincible! I wonder if I can just skip this. Think I can? No. Die. Die. Yeah, that's kind of a waste of a full power Aku, but... No, don't touch him, don't touch him. Need to get that box. No, fuck off. No, don't come near me! I'm trying to spare your life and you're fucking trying to kill yourself. Oh god. Got it. I need the life. Yay! Fuck off. Exactly how I like to use my enemies. Ah, shit. Wait, this isn't the pits, is it? I thought this was the first level. What the fuck is up with all these pits now? Anyway. No, this is weird. I swear that level 5 is the pits. And that level 1 was supposed to be Turtle Woods or something. Did I go through the wrong door? No, I don't remember going through the wrong door. That's ridiculous. No, damn it. I don't want to be in here. It's scary. The zombie rat things. Now fuck off. God damn. Wait, this thing's not working. Bounce me, squire! Okay, now if I didn't get the fucking gem, I call bullshit. Yes! Gem! Alrighty. I got the gem. Just for you guys. Complete run. So I'm gonna have to go back in there and get another gem. Because, you know, fuck it. Whoop. Do the dance. Yes! It's a bit rapey. That dance, if you think about it.
Well done, Crash. I knew I could rely on you. Now listen carefully.
I mean, it really wasn't difficult, dude. Like, at all.
During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the world.
Oh my god. It's always something that's going to destroy the world. It's a bit cliche, don't you think?
It is imperative that...
Weren't you trying to destroy the world at one stage?
To me.
Someone needs to upgrade their service provider. Cackle, cackle. Okay, now, for that other gem, according to Kadikaros, I need to go through this bloody stage without hitting a box. Which is super fucking easy for someone like me. So, excuse me. I'm just gonna quickly run through the stage. Go through the mud. I don't even have to do the bonus stage. Okay, I have to make sure that stays on zero. No! Fuck off, badger person! Woohoo! The slide jump is amazing. It's basically like a power-up from Crash Bandicoot 3, except... no Aku's either. Oh god, no checkpoints. Because a checkpoint is a box, technically. Ugh. Oh, I almost hit a box. God, hitting a box at this stage would suck. Excuse me. Excuse me, turtle person. Oh my word, what the hell am I supposed to do here? No! I fucking hit a box! I hit a... Fuck! Okay, I need to die. Ah, damn it, man. This is gonna be rough. Holy shit. Wait. Okay, I got enough lives to do it. It's just... Fuck. How am I meant to get the fuck off? Get through that without touching a box? I mean, this is according to Kadikara, so if this doesn't actually work, I'm gonna drive over to his house in England, and I'm gonna fuck him up. Like, legit. I will sacrifice my liver to buy a ticket to England, because in South Africa, that shit is expensive, and then I'm gonna fucking kill him, if this doesn't work. Because this is gonna be rough. Specifically that one part. How do you get through those boxes without touching them? This is all easy. Like, this is really simple. And then you just get to the wall of boxes and it's fucking bullshit! It's right here. See? That. How the fuck? I did it! Ah, I was complaining, but I did it! God, I wanna do this part. No! Die. I don't like them. Okay. Don't have to worry about you, you just need to fuck off. Oh! Oh! Fuck, that was good skill. That was amazing. And do it again. Do it again! Fuck. Yay! Killed all the things. Oh, I did it! I think. Zero boxes. Zero boxes? Look at that! That's pretty sweet! That's a good little trick for the game, actually, if you think about it. Yay! I got a pretty colored gem for you guys. So if I'm doing all five gems and... I mean, all five crystals, right? All five crystals and all the gems, these episodes are going to get pretty long. That needs an update for 2016, like it really does. You sound like Woody Allen. If Woody Allen could actually act.
You must gather the gems, not the crystals. If you obtain all four.
Now, I'm saying Woody Allen is an overrated and shit actor, so. If you want to fight me, fight me. If not, then don't waste my time.
And the space station is created. Until then, I must use my forces to stop you from gathering crystals.
I'm sorry, gathering Chris? I'm not gathering Chris, I'm gathering crystals! Look, crystal and gems. Crystal and yems. Ice stage, yay! With glorious ice physics. I mean, people complain about the ice physics in Snowgo, but that's legit, like, real ice physics. Because I've stepped on ice before and that shit is slippery as fuck. Don't! Also, something I didn't know, the Nitros was, like, introduced in Crash Bandicoot 2. I thought it was introduced in, like... Okay, there's nothing up there. This is the most cuck thing. I mean, it's like the developers did the ice thing. Gave it to a game, and the gamer said, look, guys, the ice thing just doesn't work. It's way too hard. And then they stuck this shit in the middle of a fucking level. Yes, I got all the boxes, I think. All in this area, I think. I didn't take any time at all. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe the developers were right. Fuck off, seal. Oh, that was such a good... This is such a good point for, like, a seal joke or something. But I'm probably not going to put one in because I'm lazy. Editor Rob, put seal joke in that area with the seals. Reminder. Somebody chastise me if I don't do it. Sage, not you. Ooh. I didn't know I could do that. I mean, I knew I could kill the fucking seals. That's pretty fucking obvious. I need that gem. I want it, and I want it now. Ow! Fuck. I lost my Aku. I feel bad. This is my own fault that I lost him. Yes, please put ice in the bonus stage. That's fucking great. Okay, I have to do it like this. No! I need... Yay! Slide jump for the win. Which is funny, because it's not actually a power. It's just like something you can do. And the developers were like, yeah, fuck it. You know, let's make it a thing. So they did. Yeah, was it just... Yay, life. I always need life in Crash Bandicoot because it's sometimes bullshit, sometimes not. Anything? Yep. Thought so. Whoop up. Not entirely sure how to get that red gem, though. Like, I have to say, like, I don't know what it is I'm supposed to do. I don't remember what that thing is. Was it here? Ah, there we go. See, clever little secrets hidden in the Crash Bandicoot levels of yore. Hope they keep those kinds of secrets in the remakes. Like, I really do. Gem! But no, I don't have the red gem, though. Like, how the fuck do you get the red gem in Snogo? I feel like that's a bonus level on another stage. I think, if I remember correctly, that's like a level in a different stage that takes you there. So we won't go there yet. Yes, 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 do the dance. Again. Guys, if you're gonna remaster Crash, that dance needs to go. Like, it needs to be different, because that is super not okay for 2016. Okay. What's the... Hang 8. Oh, this level has a jet ski. I remember this. I don't know how to get the second gem. Like, I don't. I just don't fucking remember. As a kid, oh, God! What the fuck was that? That leaned to the right quite a bit. Anyway. As a child, these levels are my least favorite. Because I always fucking died in the water. And it's an instant kill. It's not like... It's like being in a hole. What the fuck is with the timer? I'm trying to get the crystal, all the boxes, and you're fucking, like, telling me I've got 40 seconds to do something. The world doesn't end if I don't do this in 38 seconds, you know? Oop, I need that box. I need it for gem getting. Okay, so while I'm doing this, you guys figure out how to get... Fuck! You guys figure out how to get... that second gem that's on the thing there. Because I have no idea. I've never gotten it before. Yeah, fun fact. I've never actually completed Crash Bandicoot 2 100%. Crash Bandicoot 3, yes. Which was, like, pretty easy. It's not that difficult to do. Except the fucking light stage. Jesus. Nope. I don't trust that barrier. Ugh, somebody just... make me an album with all this music. What was I saying? I get really distracted really easily. What if I got the added? Anyway, I've gotten all the boxes in Crash Bandicoot 3, but not in Crash Bandicoot 2. Like, all the gems and shit. And the relics, actually, in Crash Bandicoot 3. So this should be relatively easy. You know, it's just 42 gems and 25 crystals. Fuck. Ooh! What is this? I'm scared of this. This freaks me the fuck out. Because I didn't know this game had skull stages. Like, I didn't. I legitimately didn't. Oh god, this is gonna be so hard. I just realized. I think this is just boxes. Like, it's legitimately just more boxes. Timed it perfectly. Hippo, please! Yes, you fucking hippo. What bullshit is this? Oh, but he did it! And I got a checkpoint. Fuck y'all. Yeah, but all these are off though, so what the fuck is the point? I'm gonna have to go back and there's gonna be some bullshit thing that makes it really hard, isn't there? Hey, wait. Crash, I'm gonna need you to focus up, bud. No! Okay. This is actually really hard to control with an analog stick. Nice! Ow. Oh god, okay, that's why. And now the box is open. Yeah, not there's anyone. If any of these are nitro, I call fucking bullshit. Oh god. This is just for boxes. Okay, I didn't know this existed though. Like, I never played this stage as a kid. This skull level as a kid. That's pretty cool. Oh, I did it. Yay! I almost got all the box. Get it! Super pass. Go, go, go! Yay! Oh god, that was brutal. I don't wish that upon my worst enemy. And I'm like back, I'm just back here. You know. And if I die in the water, I have to go. Oh, I want a checkpoint so bad. Oh god. Oh, I made it. Yay. I made it to this part of the level. Fuck. Oh, if I don't get the fucking gem. Or some sort of recompense for something. Yay, I think it's end of the level. End of the level? End of the level. Yay! Fuck off. Yay, I got the gem! Yes! Such victory! How do you get that second gem? Yay! I got the gem and the crystal with that bonus stage was ridiculous. Not the bonus stage, the skull stage or whatever. Oh god, what do you want?
Three crystals. Not bad. I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the fifth crystal.
Okay, so once I've gotten literally one lesson I've already gotten, you're gonna contact me again. Fuck off! Also, how is three crystals impressive out of 20 fucking 5? That's hardly anything. It's like getting 3 out of 25 for a test and the teacher going, it's a marked improvement. Okay, so, I have a theory on how to get the other gem. It's a very good theory. So, we're gonna test it out. Okay. So, you see the timer? I'm pretty sure that I have to get there to the end of the level before the time runs out. Or, you know, I could just fucking die. Okay, does it reset the timer here? I don't think it does. No, you have to. Okay. So. Said I was going to get all the gems, and all the gems I shall get. But I have a distinct feeling it has something to do with that minute timer. Please excuse my coughing, as I am dying. Such awesome music. Okay, checkpoint goes off, timer starts. Yeah, so just gotta go through this. As quickly and carefully as you can, without getting sucked into these things. Okay, go. Run, 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 run. Oh god, I'm not gonna make it. How do people do this in fucking 60 seconds? Okay, this is the last thing. This is the last water thing, so just go. Doesn't matter. You're useless to me! Oh god, 10 seconds! Oh, I'm not gonna fucking make it. I made it! Oh, that was it! That was it! You just have to get there before the timer runs out and you get a gem. Huh! Again, I feel like a bit of a retard now because it's pretty obvious, but that's really cool! Yay! I almost have all the- Yes, Kay, do your dance. God. Okay, from now on we're gonna skip the dance because, yeah, 2016. I almost have all the gems and crystals in this level. Yay! These two levels are gonna be bullshit to get the gem in because you have to go back and forth. Like a retard. But, you know, I did say I was going to get all the gems and crystals. So, unless someone wants to call me a fucking liar. Die. Die. Die, birds. Oh, I think it's gonna pop off right. Oh, okay. Clearly not. Was it this one or the other one where you have to go backwards and forwards to get the gem? I think it's... And we're invincible again, but I think, yeah, it is this one. It's this bullshit. That's okay. We're gonna go left, and then we're gonna turn around and go right. Fuck off. Bye. If I'm not being very talky today, it's because I'm tired and I woke up at, like, 5:30 in the morning. Which, I know for some of you is like, what? 5:30? I wake up at, like, 4. Well, I don't. Okay, 5:30 is fucking early. Like, it's ridiculously early for me. You can fuck off. See, you get to here, and then you have to turn around. You have to do this part. And this is cuck hard because there's holes! So you have to go slowly. And it's all for like one fucking box. Rather. Whoa, dude! Calm your tits. Calm your tits. Oh god. Ah ha ha! Damn it. I'm glad I had the mask there to protect me. Here's a theory. If Rainbow Aku Aku is Crash's inverted commas dad, is Golden Aku Aku his mom? Because that's something we've never known. Who the hell is Crash's mom? Or like, you know, obviously his mom is not a mutant bandicoot like him because, you know, origin story spoilers, he was taken from some sort of a jungle and transformed into a mutant by Cortex. And I think it's called the Cortex Vortex, which is the name of his satellite, which is a stupid bloody name, but anyway. Oh, I did it. I made it. Yay! We go back this way. Knowing that we have gotten the boxes that we needed to get. Fan-gismals. I can't believe how much of my childhood was taken up by playing Crash Bandicoot. Like, I remember going to Italy one year, and it was back in the days when you could, like, you could put a chip in your PlayStation 1, you could, like, play games that you downloaded on the internet, or, like, copied games or whatever. And I went there, and my aunt got my PlayStation 1 chipped for me, and I got a whole bunch of games. So I got, like, Tomb Raider 3, Crash Bandicoot, Asterix and Obelix. Not Tomb Raider 2, Tomb Raider 3. And I remember playing Tomb Raider 3. Not Tomb Raider 3, fuck. I remember playing Crash Bandicoot 2. And then my sisters, who were really into Tomb Raider for some fucking reason. I never understood why people got into Tomb Raider. I mean, I've played the new ones, but not the old ones. Like, those were hard for me as a kid. Like ridiculous. These are 10. Okay, fuck you. I hate bridges made of boxes. Like, I played Crash Bandicoot 3, and then they really wanted to play Tomb Raider, so we, like, swapped between the two games. And it was just, you know, it's just a nostalgic time. I mean, if you ask me, if they're gonna do remakes of classic PS1 games, then they should do, like, a PS1 HD remake collection. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. God, that's tedious as balls. Okay, wait, why are there two boxes not lit up? Oh, I mean one box. So you gotta do that. And you gotta get that. Cool, I did it. Alright. Yay! The bonus stage. Fuck it. No, if they're going to do... Sorry, I keep like losing track because I'm trying to focus on the game and talk to you guys at the same time. If they're gonna do a PlayStation remake of Crash, then logically they should do a PlayStation remake of games like Croc and fucking Spyro. But if Spyro 1, 2, and 3 doesn't get a fucking HD remake on PlayStation 4, I'm gonna call bullshit. Cause it is. I mean, come on. Dude's a dragon, and like, that was also part of my childhood. I mean, don't get me wrong, the fact that Crash is getting a PS4 remake fucking blows my mind, and I never expected that to happen. What the fuck? What did I miss? I think you can go back on this level. The fuck did I... What? What did I miss? What the screw? What the hell did I miss? Okay, sorry. I'm sorry. This is... What the shit? I missed two boxes. How? How did I miss two boxes? I mean, I got the crystal, which is fine, but... Fuck it, I said these episodes would be longer. Deal with it! Deal with it, console peasants! Seriously, though, how the what the fucking two boxes did I miss? Okay. I need 53. That's one. Third time. Don't have the time for you. That's four, that's five. That's eight. Now I'm having to count the fucking boxes. How did I miss two? Where did I miss two? I mean, that's a good fucking question. That's 11, 12. Fuck off. Okay, let's see back here. Third, 14. already losing count. 15, 16, 17. Sorry, this is gonna consist of me counting fucking boxes, because I legitimately don't know how I fucked that up. Ah, you fucking bird! I legitimately don't know how I fucked that up. Like, in the slightest. Okay, so at this point we're on 18. Now, if we go back this way like we're supposed to, slowly, because there are holes. Okay. 21, 22. 24. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh god. Okay. 24 at this point. No, you don't fuck off. There's a hole. I'm so confused though, because I'm pretty sure I got all the boxes the first time. No! Hole! Oh! I don't have an Aku anymore. That sucks. It's gonna go slowly. Ah, stop! But you're going to give me a heart attack, you fucking marsupial! Yes, this is longer than I remember it. 27. Okay, 27. 27 at that point. Cool. It still doesn't make any sort of sense, though. Like, what box did I... What two boxes did I fucking miss? Apologies, still dying. Still have the cold. But I am moving forward with my life. Like, that's actually, like, it's really bugging me. Did you guys see the two boxes that I missed? You know, like, while watching, did you spot two boxes and go, fuck, Rob. Rob is my real name. Don't call me Rob. Ah, Bear, you fucking... You missed two boxes over there. That you should have totally gotten. Fuck off. Oh, they'd call it the pits for nothing, I guess. Body slam. Gonna need to get that. Maybe? Oh, shit balls. Okay, I know which ones it is. I know which ones to get. Kind of feel like an idiot. Yeah. Wait, so then... I should technically overstep those. So I can use them as a ladder to get back. Otherwise, I can't get back up there. Sometimes I am the smart. Sometimes I am not the smart. But today I am the smart. Okay, so the pits is taking a bit longer than usual. If you want to go out and grab like a cup of coffee while I fucking do this, you're more than welcome to. You know, by the time you get back, it'll probably be done. So, go out and grab coffee. Go leave. Leave now. Go get coffee, come back, and I will have the gem. I will have the gem in this level, and everyone will be my friend. What? No! Please jump. This is legitimately tricky. I mean, this is level 4. I'm having to deal with this sort of tricky bullshit. Okay. Hoop! Okay, so. Welcome back from your coffee. I haven't gotten the gem yet. I'm still on this stage. I have died a few times, and it's been 1,000 years. Wait, what? Okay, no. No, I call bullshit. What the hell? Wait, what? What the frack? I didn't let me bounce on them, like, at all. Like, they just broke. So if you hit the button, and try to go back, they automatically break. Okay, then. What the fuck? Oh, this level's gonna fucking. God, this is hard enough to do without having to track fucking back. God, the rage is hard. Okay, but, you know, I said I was gonna get the gym, and so I shall. Just good timing. Okay, this time for sure. This time we're gonna get it. It's fine. Gonna get the gem. Gonna get all the fucking boxes. Because apparently, the equivalent to getting fucking gems is getting fucking boxes. I lost count. I think. Yes! Oh, fuck! Oh. But I'm fucked. Am I? Yes, I made it! Oh, fuck this bonus stage so hard and it's butthole. No! Oh, my thumb slipped on the button. My thumb slipped on the pad and I fucking... Oh, I must fucking ran to the hole. Oh, God. Oh, little heart palpitations. Fuck off, you fucking turtle. Piece of shit. Oh, I've got 53 boxes. I've got all the fucking boxes now. Yeah, you can fuck off. Oh, my heart is pounding in my chest. Oh, fuck, that was... Woo! Fuck that gem. Like, I was at the end with that silver craters, and my thumb, like sweaty slipped on the controller on the analog stick, and it just, like... Okay, no, skip. We don't want to do that dance. Crash dash! Okay, like, I know I said that the last ones are hard to get the crystal, but I legitimately think that this one's going to be the hardest. Because if I remember correctly, you actually have to body slam boxes, so I've got to get ahead. Boop, boop, bap, bap, boop, bap, bap, boop, bap, bap, boop. Ah! Fuck, get in the door, you stupid marsupial. Look at my hair. My hair is awesome. Look at my hair. My hair is amazing. Give it a lick. You have dandruff. Fuck you. fuck. See, these. Because these have boxes in front of them that you can't get. That it doesn't get. It doesn't get the boxes for you in front of those things. Beep, 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 beep. Don't touch the TNT. Don't touch the landmines, even though they don't kill you, which makes no logical sense in this game, because all other explosions kill you. Go away! Go away, go away. No. My nose is really itchy and I can't scratch it because I'm being chased by a boulder. Okay, wait. Scratch nose break while I get the crystal. And do the bonus stage. Why are some bonus stages platforms and other bonus stages? This is fucking bullshit. Why are some bonus stages platforms and some bonus stages bullshit? Yeah. Learned that trick when I was a kid. Have to do that shit. Because that shit is, like, it looks... It's deceptively hard. That's the point, I think. Yay, 5. What is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I hate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hate these sections. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hit the box, get over. Yes! Oh, fuck you, giant hole. You guys can insert your own "that's what she said" jokes in my videos. Like, I'm not doing it for you. I think this is the last ball. I think this is the last ball, though. Run! God! Oh, I got that box. I'm not sure if that the boulder would have gotten that for me, but I got it for it. Baby. Yay! I think this is the second last one. No, this is the last one! I have to get all the boxes. Must get- No! Fuck! Ah, 44, right? Fuck! Ah, oh, you son of a beep! God damn it. Oh, I have to go back and do the bonus stage.
Listen up. We are not without enemies.
Oh, don't talk to me. Some of them you floating head.
Recognized. Although they cannot harm you inside this warp room, they can attack you on your way to the next one. To get to the next warp room, use the platform that appears in the center. Good luck.
I did say I was gonna get all the gems and crystals. Didn't I? God, I wish I hadn't said that. And I wish it wasn't recorded, because now there's like evidence that I said it. Sigh. The trick is to get like really far ahead of that boulder and not touch landmines. Okay, we're gonna do this as quickly as we can so we can fight the first boss. Who was the first boss? I don't know. I think it's Ripperoo, actually, ironically. Not ironically, just, you know. It's because the only other game I know Ripperoo from is Crash Team fucking Racing. Take all the boxes. Nobody did all the Wumpa Fruit. I mean, yes, but I need all the Wumpa Fruit. Gonna get the gem. So I could have just killed myself, though. You know, for not, you know, as Crash not getting the gem, I could have just jumped in a hole. Or let the boulder hit me. And then just hit this checkpoint, instead of having to go out, but... You know me. Never really thinking things through. Wow, what the hell? I was Jesus Crash for like 2 minutes there. Right, does anyone want to play the counting game? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, oh god, 8, 9, 10. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hit the box over. Oh, that was actually pretty easy. Like, I really don't want to have to do that again, though. Like, I legitimately do not want to have to do that again. So, yeah, let's get that all the boxes this time, shall we? Because that's what I'm going to do if I don't get all the boxes. I need 44. 44 boxes is what I need. Ah, I got shocked by the electricity. Because that is what electricity does. It shocks you. According to Kudikorus' Crash Bandicoot video, which I know I'm hopping on about, but like, it's the- FUCK! the reason I'm playing Crash Bandicoot 2 is because I watched his video on it and it made me like super nostalgic to play it again. You can actually set this thing to go off. Fuck, man! God damn it! How did I get 32 lives? Wow, okay, anyway. You can actually set that boulder to go off before. Oh god, it's so close to me. Okay. Ah, fuck. Missed the fucking box. Oh, this is making me rage so fucking hard. Like, apparently there's a trick where you run in the bonus stage and you set the boulders to go off, like, way sooner. Like, it goes ahead of you instead of... Yeah, but then doesn't it block off the exit, Caddy? Doesn't it block off the exit, Katakaris? Fuck, dude! God, this is legitimately fucking hard. Okay, this time for sure. This time I got it. This feels like the one. This feels like the attempt of the century. Like, my hand is literally going numb. My pinky's numb because this is just... No! Fuck, man! The last three boxes, always! God, I'm so sorry you guys have to watch me fail over and over again, but fuck, I want the gems! I want to see what the secret ending is to Crash Bandicoot 2, because it's awesome in Crash Bandicoot 3. Oh, I'm super far ahead now, fuck. I didn't notice. Look how far ahead I am! Finish it, look! I have all the time in the world. You fucking marsupial! Oh my god! This must be sound really strange for people around the house, because, you know, I live with my parents and I record at home, so they're gonna wonder what I'm swearing at. Okay, so the point is to get really far ahead of the ball, like this. And you keep going, and you keep going. Oh god, Indiana Jones! 44? 44. Got the crystal, the gem. We already have the crystal, we got the gem. Yes! Yes, Boulder Stage victory is mine! Oh, that was an ordeal and a half. Okay, skip that. Okay, so that's a bit of an eyesore. I'm not entirely sure how to get that one, but we'll work it out. It's definitely not in there, though, I think. Thumbs up. Boss level. Ooh, this is going to be hard without a fucking Aku Aku, isn't it? Hmm. Hey, it's Ripperoo! He looks different this time, though, I think. Can I stand on these? Yes, I can. I think you stand here. There we go. There's the Ripperoo we all know and love, you psychotic bastard. You the... Somebody remind me, what boss was Ripperoo in Crash Bandicoot 1? Was he also the first boss? Bus. First bus. This is gonna be pretty easy, I think. Oh god, I don't remember where to stand. I don't remember where to stand. I know it's like... Oh. Well, okay then. Fuck you. One more life. One more life. And we can move on to the next Whopper room. Why can't I just fucking spin you while you're there? Okay, this now is legitimately bullshit. I have no idea where to stand. I think it's here. Yeah, it's here. Yes! Victory is mine! Okay, we're gonna skip. No, I wanna skip. I don't wanna see this dance. It's not kosher. It's not okay. It's not PG. It's R-rated. The R stands for something nobody wants and it should be rid of in the world. Not the word rid. Something else.
I see that Ripperoo failed to prove much of a challenge yet again.
I thought Ripperoo worked for Cortex, so what the hell is he doing trying to stop me?
20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them, and this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
Okay.
You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise. Crash, I can't keep the data path open forever. Crash, you need to find...
Need to find what? God, I wish you people would enunciate. So, yeah, look, second warp room. Second warp room, guys, we did it. We made it. Fuck, and this concludes the first part of Crash Bandicoot 2 Cortex Strikes Back. If you liked the video, subscribe to my channel, and I shall see you in the next video. Thank you for bearing with me! Thank you.